Welcome to the series Physics of Energy with Norbert. Today we explore phase change materials, or PCM, innovative substances that can transform temperature management at home. Discover how PCMs act as a thermal battery, absorbing and releasing heat, and also maintain a consistent temperature. So you have one material and two benefits. We all know sensible heat. You supply heat to something and the temperature rises. Phase change materials, PCM, instead function with latent heat, like thermal batteries. Here the heat supply causes a phase change, that means from solid to liquid, without allowing in itself a temperature rise. Therefore, it is storing energy, and even much. In solidification, they release the heat again without a temperature drop. So now you will understand why we call it a thermal battery. For each different temperature, you need to choose a specific PCM. Why use PCMs at home? If you put it in the walls and ceilings, they first resist temperature fluctuations, and second, they store and release heat. PCMs can also be used to store heat and then apply it directly to the body, at home or on the go, or at a different temperature. You can use it for heating or cooling food and drink. So, concluding, phase change materials are a revolutionary solution for home comfort and energy efficiency, and you can also find them on the market. By utilizing latent heat, they offer more sustainable and cheaper temperature control, much better than always purchase and use new energy. Like and subscribe, and stay tuned for more lessons on the physics of energy.